Siemanko, witam wszystkich bardzo serdecznie w czwartym odcinku z gry Mafia, edycja ostateczna z tej strony Jurny Geroi. Przechodzimy tą grę w trybie natychmiastowym. No dobra, kolejny akt Sara. Czy chodzi o
Jest
jakąś
Gotham.
pobitkę?
You want anything else? Da, mam jedną. Before you go, I ask maybe a small favor.
Yeah, Luigi, what do you need?
Welcome my daughter room.
Sarah? The way I hear it, she doesn't need any kind of escort.
She's a tough. This is a pack of boys in need of her place. The punks, you know, cattivi ragazzi. They talk blue, make advances. Sarah, she gonna speak at the mind. But maybe she says something they don't like. Things that get ugly. But if you working at home, this will remind these punks she's the Don's a goddaughter.
No problem, Luigi. I'd be honored.
Benny. Sarah, time is to close.
What's this then?
Tom's gonna take you.
All right.
Hey, I just work here.
Make sure nobody bother you.
Fine. If it'll make you feel better, Pop.
Hey.
I'll see you tomorrow. Let me get my coat.
I'll wait for you outside.
Babeczka wydaje się być zadowolona.
You okay?
I don't need anyone walking me home.
Hey, we were talking about meeting up tonight anyway.
I guess.
And you can quit worrying about what he's gonna think.
Not the point, Tom. He treats me like a kid sometimes.
Hey, I get it. He's protective. He's seen things.
We've all seen things.
You know, we gotta talk about you stealing food.
Hey. I cook it, so I get to say where it goes.
Ollie won't thank you.
Well, maybe tomorrow's finally gonna be the day he fixes his own breakfast. You dreaming or something?
Ale już nas tyra ta baba. Czemu? Poszedłem sobie na 5 metrów do przodu, ona już ma do mnie jakieś wąty.
Could you knock on the door? Only got so many hands here.
No i co?
That for me?
Yeah, though it's not as much as last time.
It's enough. Nona thinks you're an angel.
The Don hates seeing food go to waste.
And this? This has gotta be Tammy. Sarah told us all about ya.
That right?
You're a famous race driver, Tom. Everyone talks about ya.
Yeah, she's right. They do.
Ależ sztywna rozmówka.
Well, anyways, don't let the cold in, Juliet. I'll see you at church.
All right. Have a great evening.
Night.
Buena notte, Tammy.
Hey, Mama! Your angel Sarah brought more food.
Gdzie teraz?
Where are you going? That? Well, a lot of hungry people on this block.
Yeah. Well, it's a good night for a walk anyway.
Don't get yourself killed on my account, Tom.
I try to avoid it.
That's all you got? You spend all this time with a lady killer like Sam Trapani, and the best line you got is good night for a walk anyways?
Well, it is, ain't it?
Yeah, I guess so.
Kwiatki?
Flowers for the lady, signora?
Nah, we're good.
Now I don't get flowers?
When you let me take you on a real date and not some walk home for Luigi, then you get the flowers.
That could happen. If Pop's not gonna stop me seeing one of yous. I think he knows anyway.
Luigi? Nah.
These guys have been creeps to me for weeks. But I didn't tell you as I know what you like. I mentioned it to Dad this one time and all of a sudden he gets you to be my knight in shining armor. So yeah, he knows.
Huh. Well, like I say, means there's no problem with me.
If he did, you wouldn't last long. I know what happened to all the other guys I dated. I helped hide the bodies.
Yeah. So now we are.
I've been trying to keep you safe, Tommy Angelo. All this time.
Hey, let's go someplace. Tomorrow night, maybe. The pictures, maybe. You can get your flowers.
That'd be good.
Oh! Hey there, darling! Are you stepping out on us?
Piss off.
Don't cast the kitten, doll face. We'll let your boyfriend watch. What do you say?
We going to have trouble here.
Trouble started back when you tried to steal our girl, Chief.
You saps aren't careful. You'll end up in wooden overcoats. Last chance to walk away.
We ain't frails. We know who you work for.
Salieri might have been the big six when he was younger, but he's all washed up now. It's only a matter of time before Morello punches his ticket.
I don't need Salieri. Or anyone else. Not for this.
Well, then let's see what you got, cake eater.
Where you going there, sweet cheeks?
Back off!
Billy Trey? You're a dish, ain't you?
Walka jest chyba nawet gorsza niż w Mafii 2. Jest z pewnością łatwiejsza. Ouch. Ała. Kurde, ma nóż, o co chodzi? Dobra, walimy go z rury. O, już nie ma noża. Ale... Z takiej rury dostać, no to śmierć na miejscu. Ale bugi.
Tommy!
No ale można wybaczyć. O kurde. Ale ogier.
My turn now.
Tam panie. Prosty przeciwnik. Easy.
You son of a bitch.
Ale szybko go udusił w raptem 3 sekundy. Co za chłopak.
You got a good right hook. I'll give you that. You're bleeding. Come up to my place. I'll take a look.
Wszyscy leżą. Nieźle. Trochę taki transport z naszego gościa, jak Jason Statham.
I'm wondering when you'd invite me up.
The bank's closed, slugger. I'm just gonna patch you up is all. Now go sit down on the couch, roll up your sleeve. I'm getting my sewing kit. Doesn't look too bad. You need something for the pain?
No, I'm fine.
You don't have to do that.
What?
I can see it fucking hurts, Tom. You want to pretend it don't, go ask Polly to staple you up.
What do you get?
Compliments of the Don.
Jeszcze nie było wtedy wirusa. Mogli pić z tego samego, z tej samej butelki. A, bo będzie go szyła. Kurde, bez kitu szycie może boleć.
Just be quick about it, will ya?
It's gonna take as long as it takes. The sloppier the stitch, the uglier the scar.
They're right. You stitched up a lot of fellas.
Just my father. Ma would really go after Luigi sometimes. He got pretty good at ducking dinner plates. So one day she stabbed him with her knitting needle. Right through the hand.
What for?
Cause. She was an ugly, jealous drunk. There. Not my best work, but it'll hold.
The scar would be something to remember you by, if nothing else.
You're staying over. Can't have you stumbling through the neighborhood pie-eyed. Not when them hoods are out looking for you anyways.
Yeah, okay. You got an extra blanket or something?
No. And the heat's out.
Co to taka, taka szybka akcja, kurde?
Jest on to.
No, bez telewizji co to za siedzenie, kuźwa? Powinni, kuźwa, inaczej to rozegrać. Telewizorek, tutaj Netflixik, chipsiki, nachosy. A tak o suchym pysku oni, nieważne. Znaczy mieli coś do wypicia, ale sami wiecie, dziewiąta randka. Cokolwiek to było.
This can't stand.
Sarah's okay, boss. I took care of it.
She started working here before she could see over the bar. I don't have a daughter of my own, Tom. I'd do anything for Luigi's little girl.
So would I. We all would.
That's right, boss. Anything for Luigi and Sarah.
Do those bastards think this is fucking Luna Park or something? I'll rip them apart with my own hands.
Our business is protection. But who's gonna pay up when they learn we can't even protect one of our own as she walks home from work?
So what do you want us to do?
Teach these boys a lesson. Break every bone in their bodies. Put them in wheelchairs. Bust their faces up so bad even their mothers can't look at them without screaming.
We know where they're holed up.
My friend on the force says we should start looking into Chinatown.
Then Big Biff will know something. Tommy, go to Vinny, get us some gear. Meet me at Biff's place.
Yeah, okay.
Leave these punks laying in the street. I want everyone to know we do not allow mad dogs to run wild in our neighborhood.
You got it, boss.
Boss tylko mówi, a oni muszą robić.
Some of these bitches could still be on our turf.
I'll check the neighborhood. Make sure they're gone while you see Biff. Good hunt.
Yeah, same. Okay, so when you're done with Vinny, come find me in Chinatown.
Sure.
Let's go bust some heads.
No dobra, w takim razie śmigamy. Zobaczymy, jak skończy się ta misja. Jeśli mamy spuścić w pierwszy tym chłopaczkom, to nie powinno być to trudne. Co to są młodzi rozrabiacy. Jakieś stare wygi, które będą chciały nas załatwić. Zobaczymy, co teraz otrzymamy ciekawego.
Hey, here for some heaters, Tom.
Nah, I'm already going and healed. Paulie and me, we gotta give a beating to some punks who've been on our turf. I don't want to pull this and piss in our own street. There's something to bust heads, that's all we need.
Sam turned over some guy's warehouse and, autographed by Babe Ruth himself, the guy said. I mean, that's horseshit, but They bust heads. Your punks won't have time for questions.
Not I won't. Thanks, Vinny.
No dobra, mamy pałeczki. Lecimy. Tylko gdzie on je schował? Te pałeczki chyba nie chcę wiedzieć. No dobra, nieważne. Bierzemy furę. Jaką furkę tutaj bierzemy? Nic nowego się nie pojawiło. On jest szybki, fajnie brzmi. Kolorki ma jeszcze... No, w sumie tam... Nie jest zły taki szary. No i wróciliśmy.
Why Biff moved into this dump, I'll never know.
Give him a break. He's in love.
He caught yellow fever the time we boosted the Shanghai skin flakes.
Well, I like her anyways.
Problem with you, Tom, you always soft with the dames.
Fajna okolica, taka kolorowa. Dużo neonów i świetełek. Ma to swój klimat.
Dogface, great to see you. Call her off, Biff. We got business.
Upstairs, please.
冇用嘅废柴.
So, what's the beef?
Need some information. Got some jokers causing trouble. They mess with Luigi's daughter.
Plenty of hoods around. You got any more?
One of them's a weasel named Billy. Pals with a prissy chump and a bruiser with a bald head.
Right, right, I know them. They're set up in the old service station a block over. They hawk some gear every now and then. Small time.
That's why I knew to come to you, Biff. You're good with small time.
Out the back, cross the street. You'll find them there.
Thanks. See you around.
Hey, Paulie. About that dough?
Relax, just waiting for my guy to come through. It'll be next week. Just sit tight.
What was that back there? You and Biff got something going on.
Guy I know is bringing in a shipment of suits. Classy ones, Mexican.
You getting suits from Mexico?
No, idiot. The suits are boosted from a lockup downtown. The tailor is from Mexico. Originally, anyways, he lives in Holbrook.
Did Don know about this?
Yeah, yeah, he'll get his cut. You just keep this under your hat.
I guess I heard nothing.
You gonna know these punks when you see them?
Yeah. Though, I guess if I don't, all we gotta do is find the other guys in Chinatown who look like we do.
There it is.
No, ta gra nabiera dodatkowego uroku, gdy pada deszcz. Graficznie czasami lepiej wygląda niż GTA 5.
No shooters.
You take long thinking that one up.
Nah. Plane gets used a lot. I think we gotta go in through the side.
Widzę, że będziemy musieli chyba przeskoczyć przez płot. Szkoda, że nie możemy sobie truchtać chociaż, bo chodzenie z prędkością, przechadzanie się w sklepach.
Tell me the nicest ass I've ever seen in my life.
Yo, yo.
Oh, Billy, it's the guy from the other night.
We gotta go.
Mówią, aby trzymać gardę. Trochę nie ma co się bagują. Ale mnie trafił muzykiem. Ale oberwał.
Over the fence,
totalnie. Idealnie mieć to strzału. O cholera. Ale się narobiło. Fajnie te efekty. To jest nasz. Dobra. Super to wymyślili. Niezłe zniszczenia. O, mamy sztufer. Ale na razie chyba nie będziemy mieli strzelaniny na długi dystans. Ładnie weszło. Ale oponów mają dużo. Nowe opony. Ale mi wskoczył na celownik. Dostanę muszkę. Co tu mamy? Give War, jakieś bzdury. To furka. Kloc. 2,5 tony. No, jak ciężarówka się prowadzi. Czuć tę masę. Cały czas się ślizga. No jednak stereopony to tragedia. No i potrąciłem. Obrywają powoli, natomiast cały czas mamy duży dystans do nich. Może ta kura ma potężny silnik, to niestety masa sprawia, że prowadzi się bardzo zwyczajnie. No i cały czas skręca, próbuje nas zgubić. Ale to mu się nie uda. A, mamy ich. No i mamy ich. No i zapieprzyć?
No. No, no, wait. Please. Please, I don't want to fucking die, man.
Christ, Tom. You can't feel sorry for these animals. A guy like this would plug you if you give him the chance. You gotta pull the trigger without thinking. Yes, I'm out. This one's finished, too. Oh, Christ, Tom. Snap out of it. You remember what those guys wanted to do to Sarah?
Poważnie się zrobiło.
Just,
Hey. Let's get out of here before the bulls show up, huh?
No, zrobiło się poważnie. Nasz Tommy przez chwilę złapało go na wyrzuty. No cóż, nie była to prosta akcja mafijna, bo jednak były tam zaangażowane dzieci. Tak czy siak, misja zakończona sukcesem. Jako mafioza tylko to powinno nas interesować. Natomiast każdy z nas widzi, nie jest to łatwy świat, nie każdy by sobie tam poradził i się odnalazł. No nic. Lajkujcie, subskrybujcie, filmiki są codziennie. Trzymajcie się, cześć!